Bismillah Rahman Yohim. Drill start from page number 88. At-Tadribul Khamis, start it.
Okay, Tadribul Khamis. Okay. Kam Ghurfatan fi Shakati. How many rooms in the apartment? Fi Shakati Arba'u Ghurfatin. In the apartment. Arba'u ghurafin. In my in the apartment, there are four rooms. Fi ayyi dawri shakkatu. In which floor is the apartment? Fi dawril rabi'i. Rabi'i. In Rabi means four, no sir?
Fourth. In the fourth floor.
In the fourth floor. Kam ghurfatan fi shakkati. How many rooms is in the apartment? Fi shakkati salasu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are three rooms. Fi ayyi dawri shakkatu. In which floor is the apartment? Fi dawri salisi. Okay, salisi. In third floor. Okay. Kam ghurfatan fi shakkati. How many rooms is in the apartment? Fi shakkati khamsu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are five rooms. Fi ayyi dawri shakkatu. In which floor is the apartment? In which floor is the apartment?
Correct.
No, sir. In which?
In which floor is the apartment? Correct.
In which floor is the apartment? Okay. Apartment. Okay. Fi dawril khamsu ghuraf.
Fi dawri sani, in the second floor.
Fi dawri sali.
Fi dawri sani.
Okay, in second floor. Okay. Kam ghurfatan fi shakkati. How many rooms in the apartment? Fi shakkati arba'u ghurafin. In the apartment, there are four rooms. Okay. Fi ayyi dawri shakkatu. In which floor is the apartment? Fi dawril awwali. In first floor.
Okay.
At-tadribul, what is this? Sixth one.
At-tadribus sadis.
Hati jumalan kama fil misalin.
Misalaini.
Okay. Ladaina shakkatun jamilatun. Ladaina means we have
a beautiful apartment.
We have beautiful apartment. Okay. Ladaina baitun jamilun. We have beautiful house. Okay. Next, asasun. Ladaina asasun jamilatun. We have beautiful furniture. Ladaina araikatun jamilatun. We have beautiful sofa. ladaina.
The word asas is masculine, okay? So we'll say ladaina asasun jamilun.
Asasun. Ladaina asasun jamilatun.
Jamilun, masculine word.
Okay, jamilun, masculine word. Okay. Next, ladaina furnun jamilun. Furnun is also a masculine word, no sir?
Yes, correct.
Okay. Ladaina sajjadatun, sajjadatun jamilatun. Ladaina saqanun jamilun. Ladaina ghurfatun jamilatun. Next phrase, finish. I have read till 94 page only, sir. 98 pages only.
Yes. Next is Mulakhasut Tarakibi.
Mulakhasut Tarakibi. Okay. Should I read this one also, sir?
It is. Do you want to read it or do you want to skip it?
No, sir. I will read because I read some less pages only. So I will read this only. Okay.
Okay.
Uridu Sitarat. Uridu means I
Sitaratan. Uridu Sitaratan. Because Uridu action of the word sitaratan. Is done on this.
Okay. Uridu Sitaratan. Means I want mirror. Means sitaratan.
I want a curtain. Sitaratan curtain.
Okay. I want curtain. Uridu Araikatun. I
arikatan.
Want arikatan. Okay. Okay. If we are reading uridu, then it will come double fatha. Double zer. Okay. Uridu arikatan. Uridu salajatan. Salajatan means refrigerator, right? I want
Correct.
Refrigerator. Okay. I want refrigerator. Uridu Mir'atan. Mir'atan. I want mirror. Uridu furnan. I want oven. Uridu sakkanan. I want greaser.
Okay.
Hal taskunu. Taskunu means, sir?
Do hal taskunu? Do you live? So taskunu mean you live.
Okay. Do you live? Hal do you live? Fi baitin. Do you live in house? Hal taskunu? Hal taskunu fi shakkatin? Shakkati.
Do you live in an apartment?
It should. It be Shakkatin, sir.
Yes, Shakkatin. An apartment.
An apartment. Okay. Sir, okay. We have Tanmeen. Why it should be Tanmeen, sir, at the last?
Because it is a common noun.
Yes, common it's a common noun.
Common noun. Shakka is a common noun. Indefinite noun. Nakira ism.
Nakira. Okay. Hal taskunu fi shakkatin. Hal taskunu fi hayyil matarin. Matari.
Correct.
Hal taskunu fi hayyil jamiati. Do you live in university neighborhood?
Correct.
Nam askunu baitin. Yes,
Askunu I live in. Fi baitin.
Askunu fi. Okay. Askunu fi baitin. Yes, I live in house. Nam askunu shakkatin.
Yes. Fi shakkatin.
Fi shakkatin. Yes, I live in apartment. Next, we have to use la. No, sir, la.
Yes.
La askunu fi hayyil matari. No, I live in airport neighborhood. La askunu fi hayyil jamiyati. No, I live in university
neighborhood.
Okay. Fishakati salasu. India apartments. In three apartments, right?
Fishakati salasu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are three rooms.
Okay. Fishakati salasu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are three rooms. Fishakati.
Because of Alif Lam, we will use only one kasra. Fishakati.
Fishakati arba'u ghurafin. In the apartment, there are four rooms. Fishakati khamsu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are five rooms. Uridu shakatan min fazlika. Uridu. I want apartment, please. Okay. I want apartment, please. Uridu sitaratan min fazlika. I want curtains, please. Uridu arikatan min fazlika. I want sofa, please. Uridu salajatan min fazlika. I want refrigerator, please. Uridu sajjadatan min fadlika. I want rug, please. Ashakati.
Ashakatu.
Okay. Ashakatu fiddauril awwali. The apartment is in first floor. Ashakatu fiddauris thani. The apartment is in the second floor. Ashakatu fiddauris salisi. The apartment is in the third floor. Ashakatu fiddauril rabi. The apartment is in the fourth floor. Ashakatu fiddauril khamisi. The apartment is in the fifth floor. Kam ghurfatan fishakati. How many rooms is in the apartment? Kam sitaratan fishakati. How many curtains is in the apartment? Kam hammaman fishakati. How many bathrooms is in the
apartment?
Are in the apartment. Kam sajjadatan. Kam sajjadatan fishakati. How many rugs are in the apartment? Kam salajatan fishakati. How many refrigerators are in the apartment? Sir, as you said that in that grammar, here we got hamaman. Hamaman means it is a plural word, right?
It is a singular word.
So, why we are reading AR is R, as you said that we have to read R?
In English grammar, we use a plural word in such kind of question. But in Arabic grammar, with the word kam, we use singular word in mansub form. So here we will use singular word, but we will use in translation, we will use plural word. Okay.
Okay.
Because grammar of Arabic and English is different in this type of sentence. In Arabic, we use singular word. In English, we use plural word for such question.
Okay. So for hamamam, hamamam means it is a singular word only, no sir?
Yes.
In Arabic? Okay.
In and remember, with the word come, we always use singular word. We cannot use plural word, okay?
Okay, sir. With the word come, we have to use singular word. But it should be in different form, right?
Yes, it should be mansub. It should have fatha. So after the word come, next word should be singular and it should have a fatha.
Means double zabar or only zabar?
It depends on the word, it depends on the sentence. Here all these words have two fatha because these are singular nakira nouns. If they are marifa, then we will use only one fatha.
Okay. Marifa means alif lam. If there is alif lam, then it should be?
Yes.
Okay.
Proper noun, you can say.
Okay, proper noun. Ladaina baytun jameelun. Ladaina. We have beautiful house. Ladaina furnun jameelun. We have beautiful oven. Ladaina saqqanun jameelun. We have beautiful geyser. Ladaina shaqqatun jameelatun. We have beautiful apartment. Ladaina sajjadatun jameelatun. We have beautiful rugs. Ladaina ghurfatun jameelatun. We have beautiful rooms. Room.
Yes, room, one room, singular word.
Okay. Fi dawri shaqqatu. In which floor is the apartment? Fi ayyi ghurfatil salajatu. In which room is the apartment?
In the fridge. Salaja means fridge, refrigerator.
Okay, refrigerator. Fi ayyi ghurfatil salajatu. In which room is the refrigerator? Fi baytin ghurfatu. In which
house? Okay, now read this.
Tadribul Sani. Second dialogue. Tadribul Sani. Tabadilil Hiwara Ma'azamilika Kama fil Misal. Uridu Mushahadatal Mushahadatash Shakka. Uridu. I want to see the apartment. Tafaddal. Please. Hazihi hiya shakka. Please.
Here it is the apartment. Yes, please. Here it is the apartment.
Yes, please. Here is the apartment. Okay. Uridu. Mushahadata. Sir, we have to read Mushahadatan or Mushahadata.
Here we say Mushahadatas.
Mushahadatas. No, if we are not joining this word to the friend word, so then we have to read Tan.
Mushahadata, single, because it is Muzaf. Muzaf cannot have Tanween.
It is a Muzaf. Okay. Verb cannot have. Okay. Mushahadatas salaja. I want I want to see refrigerator. Tafaddal. Yes, please. Hazihi. Hiyashak. Hazihi. Hiyasalaja. Here it is the refrigerator. Uridu. Mushahadatas. Sariru.
Sariri.
I want Sariri. Why Sariri, sir, here?
Because it is Muzaf Ilay.
Muzaf Ilay. Okay, okay. I want to see the bed. Okay. Tafaddal. Yes, please. Haza huwa shakka.
Haza huwa sariru.
Huwa sariru. Here is the bed. Uridu mushahadatal mirati. I want to see the mirror. Tafaddal. Yes, please. Hi hiyal miratu. Here is the mirror. Uridu mushahadatal furnu. I want to see
furni.
Okay, furni. I want to see the oven. Tafaddal. Yes, please. Haza huwal furnu. Here it is the oven. Uridu mushahadatal araika. I want to see the sofa. Tafaddal hazihi hiyal araika. Here is the sofa. Oh, I read till there only.
Yes.
Shall I read this also, sir?
Yes.
Okay. At-tadribul salisi.
At-tadribus salisu.
At-tadribus salisu. Tabadalistu ala wa jawaba ma'azamilika kama fil misal. Maza turidu. Turidu. Turidu means what do you want, right, sir?
Correct.
Uridu sitaratu.
Sitaratan.
Uridu sitaratan. I want curtain. Mazal araika.
Maza turidu.
Maza turidu. Uridul araika. I want sofa. Maza turidu. Uridu furnan. I want oven. Maza turidu. Uridu sakkanan. I want greaser. Maza turidu. Uridu sajjadatun. Sajjadatan. I want rug. Maza turidu. What do you want? Uridu miratan. I want mirror. Maza turidu. Uridu salajatan. I want refrigerator. Maza turidu. What do you want? Uridu sariran. I want sariran. I want a bed. Okay, I want a bed. Maza turidu. What do you want?
Uridu sitaratan.
Sitaratan. Hati jumalan kama fil misal. Askunu fi hayil jamiati. I live in university neighborhood. Askunu fi shakatin jamilatin. I live in university apartment.
In the beautiful apartment.
Achha, in the beautiful apartment. Ashaqatu fiddawril khamisi. The apartment is in the fifth floor. Ashaqati khamsu ghurafin. In the apartment, there are five rooms. Ad-dawril khamisi. Fifth floor. Ghurafin. Ghurafun.
Khamsu ghurafin.
Khamsu ghurafin. Sir, how again we have to read this askunu fi hayyil jamiyati?
Yes.
Okay. Askunu fi hayyil jamiyati. Askunu fi shakkat fi shakkatin jamilatin. Ashakkatu fi dawril rabi'i. Okay, the apartment is in the fourth floor. Fi shakkati
arba'u ghurafin.
In the apartment there are four rooms. Askunu fi hayyil jamiyati. Askunu fi shakkatin jamilatin. Jamilatin. Ashaqatu fid dawril salisi. In the apartment there are three floors.
Ashaqatu fid dawril salisi. The apartment is in the third floor.
So the apartment is in the third floor. Fi shakkati salisu ghurafin.
Salisu ghurafin.
Salisu ghurafin.
Salisu. Salis mean third. Salasu mean three.
Okay. Salasu. Salasu ghurafin. In the apartment there are three rooms. Askunu fi hayyil jamiyati. Askunu fi shak. Shakkatin jamilatin. Ashaqatu fid dawril sadisi. I live in the apartment is okay. The apartment is in the sixth floor. Fi shakkati
sittu ghurafin.
Sittu ghurafin. The apartment is in the sixth floor. Askunu fi hayyil jamiyati. Askunu fi shakkatin jamilatin. Ashaqatu fid dawris sabi'i. The apartment is in the seventh floor. Ashaqatu Fi shakkati sab'u ghurafin. Should I read this one, sir?
Yes. Do you want to stop here?
Yes, sir. I want to stop.
Okay, we'll stop here. And next time, inshallah, we'll continue from this page, okay? Try to watch this video class for Kulwa before the next class.
Okay, sir.